Bonjour les enfants, comment ça va? Ça va bien? Je me say, ça va très bien. My hands are full, so I can't do the actions. Well, today, it was so exciting because there was a French market in town. Here's your clue about what I'm going to talk about. Yes, there was a French market and a very, very good friend of mine went over to the French market and made a little video. So we're going to watch my friend Karen and she shows you some typical French produce and some French items. And then she has a conversation with a French gentleman while she buys me some échalotes. And what you can do is pause the video, watch it all the way through, and then you could pause it the second time, or the first time, or subsequent times, and you can try to write down the words of what Karen saw at the French market, le marché français. And then what you can do is maybe draw a French market stall with typical French food. There was croissant, there was cakes, there was soap, there was lavender, there was shallots. So maybe you could draw French food that you know very well and that we've practiced before. You could add whatever you want to onto the video. Okay, have fun, au revoir.
We are very lucky today and we have the French market. Maybe you can hear the French music. La musique, music. And we also have des savons. This is the soaps. Savon, soaps. Lovely. And we have some lovely smelling things from lavande. Lavender. De la lavande. Lavender. And nous avons du pain. We have some bread. Nous avons du pain. We have some bread. Des gâteaux, some cake, des gâteaux, some cake. It looks delicious, yum. And we're going to walk along and see what else we've got on this lovely French market stall. Oh, what have we here? Look at these. Do you know what these are called, children? These are des oignons. Can you guess what that means? Onions. Des oignons. Oignons. Perfect, aren't they? Finally, we've got a beautiful, beautiful choice of different types of oignon. And we have also got, oh, let me show you this one. You might be able to see it from here. Does anyone know what that is? Ça c'est de l'ail. De l'ail. This is garlic. And you can put this in lots of delicious dishes. Just one little piece. De l'ail. A piece of garlic, yummy. So we say, bonjour monsieur, je voudrais des échalotes, s'il vous plaît.
Des échalotes,
oui, s'il vous plaît, oui. Monsieur.
Je vous mets dans un sac.
Dans un sac.
Oui.
In a bag. Dans un sac. Mm-hmm. And that's all for now from the French market. Au revoir.